What is up, YouTube? It's me, Gabby. So I'm going to be doing a mega crossword puzzle today. So these are the $5 ones, two puzzles, and you can win up to $75,000. All right, so I'm going to start that off. I'm just going to be using a basic half dollar. And then when I get a word, I like to cross it off with a Sharpie. So yeah, I see how a lot of other people do it. This is just my favorite method, so I'm sorry if it's a little too long for you guys, but this is just the way I prefer to do it. All right, so we're gonna start it off, and I like to do it one letter at a time, so here we go. So we got T. All right, so I'll start on this one over here. I'm sorry for the shadows, all of that good stuff. I'll try to stay out of the shadow. And then, you know, I'm not really gonna be talking much. I just like to do my scratcher. So let's see, any other T's? Looks like that's it on that one. And then on the second one, it's not really scratching well. I have a paper towel under it just cause I don't wanna ruin our table under it. So this is just the way it goes. And I've also been wanting to buy like a little scratcher tool. I might be getting one off of Amazon. Didn't really get much for T. All right, next word. Next letter, my bad. U. T-U. All right, so we got U over here. Wow. Really, that's it? Just one U? Looks like it. All right, let me try this. U. That's it for you. Next. Oh, all right. Got an O here. Babe, can you close the bedroom door? Hi. Can you close the bedroom door with you in it? Oh. I thought you weren't addicted anymore. Oh. I think that's it for the O's on that one. There's no letters down there. Why? Why didn't you close it all the way? Huh? Why didn't you close it all the way? Oh, shit. Why? Let's see. Sit on the Y on that one. All right, that's it for that. Next, W. The letters aren't really that good, man. What's going on here? That's it for W. Boston. My dog's under the table. Okay, J. Oh my god, that's a sucky ass letter. Let's see, I don't see any J's on this one. There we go, here's J. And that's it. What else is? Alright, M. Alright. Got an M over here. For that one. Next. M. That's it. out. One more letter for that one, I'll get a word. And this one is either you get two words, you win a ticket. So I just need two words. Couple of L's. One more letter on that one as well. Next. It's a little hard to scratch on this paper towel, but it's for... Sorry you guys, it cut off. I forgot to put it on airplane mode and I got someone calling me, so I'm back. So we were left on L. I believe that's it. So let me scratch the next one. F. I don't see any F's over here. No. Let me see this one. Got an F. F. I think that's it on that. Next, K. Wow, another jacked up letter. K. K. That's it. My dog's eating in the background. You guys can hear her. All right. N, which I had already scratched. Got an N. I think that's it. Next one. Alright, next letter, P. Ooh. Got the word, plot. So plot, we have P-L-O-T. So like I said, I like to do this. It's more like a visual thing, because sometimes I forget and I don't know, I go blind. Alright, continue with the P's. It's done. Next. I think that's it for the P's. Next letter, Z. Oy vey. These letters, I swear. There's no Z here. I thought I saw Z. Yeah, here it is. That's it. A. Finally a good letter. Let's see what we get. A lot of fill-ins. All right, that's good. Next. All right, I got man, M-A-N. Man. Yeah. Okay. Sorry, guys. Let's see any other A's. Nope. Let me see if there's anything more. Oh, there is. All right, cool. I'll go back to that one down there. So I. Wow, two eyes. That's horrible. Okay, let's try this one. That's it. S. What do we got for S on this one. If I could only get the E, then we would be good. That's it for S. Yes. All right, two letters left. H. And that's it. And I just found a U that I forgot to get. And B, last letter. What am I gonna get? Nothing. And nothing over here. And then what I usually do is I just recheck it. So let's see, right there I can see I didn't get no E's, no G, no V, no R, C, D, C, no G. So yeah, that one was a loser. Wah, wah, wah. All right, guys, so that's it for the $5 mega crossword. It was a loser. See you guys next time.